really weird thing that people really like these films that we used to have as child.
My lords and ladies, how many of you are feeling stress?
I am.
Ooh.
How many of you have ever heard of the 16th century Italian Commedia dell'arte?
I haven't.
You're a little slow on the pickup. We come to you today to present a play in the style of Italian 16th century Commedia dell'arte. And we have here a troupe of players that has come from many different kingdoms in the known world. My name is Sophia the Orange, and I found Commedia at Penting in the year 2000 by seeing the troupe E. Sebastiani. How many of you guys know that?
Yeah.
Greatest Commedia dell'arte troupe in the whole world. Yeah, we heard that.
Yeah.
Okay, that is to some extent true, because they have been running for over 20 years and bringing to life this kind of theater that hasn't been done very much, and certainly hasn't been done very much with historically accurate standards to SCA period. And they are dedicated to that. They taught me. I taught him. He taught a lot of other people. And we have been teaching classes and spreading it throughout the known world like a virus. And so many troupes have been blossoming in the last 10 or so years. E. Sebastiani, each and ECI, they started doing a lot of things at Penting. And then I started E. Scandali in 2003. Niccolo Bartolazzi here is one of my first students that caught the bug. I'm still very sorry. Because it really overtakes your life. It's something that consumes you and brings such great joy to your life that you don't want to do anything else but comedian. And so, E. Very Confusing was born.
Just 10 years ago, you celebrate our 10th anniversary.
10th anniversary. And then I moved to Atlantia and started E. Forenzi. And then this wonderful woman, Avelina Del Dolce, she started Gisolanti. Vagando Stolti from some remnants of Gisolanti. So there have been troops popping up. And some of these other players are involved in our troops. I'm going to ask them to introduce themselves here in just a minute. For those of you who don't know, Italian Commedia dell'arte is improvised theater. So we don't have a script. But a scenario of a storyline is written, with scenes, plot points, that we the actors will present to you with improvised bits that we will make up as we go along. Our job is to bring to you a story that reflects real life.
Our job? Are we being paid for this?
Of course we're being paid for this.
Good, that's very
yes, in laughter and thrills.
But being paid is period.
Yeah, okay, well, we'll talk about that. So, we have a scenario, and Nicola is very good at writing scenarios that reflect the style of Flaminio Scala from 1611, the one book we got from here to Commedia, here to SCA period. And so he wrote a Commedia scenario for this event that reflects many of the themes that we are celebrating, and then we added to it once we got together to reflect some of the things happening this week. And so, one of the beautiful things about improvising, and one of the things that troops did way back then, 600 years ago, 400 years ago, some long time ago, is they would travel around to the various different cities, they would go on tour, and they would gossip. They would go around and say, so, what's going on? And everybody's hey, who's the secret of whom? What kind of politics are going on? What kind of problems are happening out there? What kind of things might people be complaining about? What might people be stressing over that they need a little laughter about? That they need some kind of stress relief about? So we've had some problems. We've had some stressors. We've had some weather. And the Commedia allows you to laugh. It allows you to relieve that stress as a community and laugh together, finding joy and relief together. bringing you that today. And I want to introduce to you your SCA 50 year celebration of Canadian play.
I'm still Niccolo Bartolazzi, and I'm still from the very community of Middle East.
I'm Avelina Del Dolce, I'm Capitomico of Gondo Stolti, the Wandering Wolves, from the Kingdom of Atlantia.
I'm Sophia the Orange, I'm the Capitomico of Eferenzi in the fine Kingdom of Atlantia.
We really like Atlantia.
We really like Atlantia.
I am Saxy Thunkar, and yes, I'm very sexy. I'm with Eferenzi out of Atlantia.
I'm Edekin O'Ferry, I'm with Iverni Confusi, and I'm in Denmark.
And I'm Jalicia at the North Cliff, and I'm with Iverni Confusi in the Verni the Cliff. Oh, Middle Kingdom.
So in the spirit of improvisation, and getting suggestions from the audience.
There is no book.
There is no book. Of course I'm going off book. I would like to ask you, sir, what's one thing that has stressed you out this week?
Rain.
There's been a lot of rain.
Yeah, there's so many kings around.
He's here all week, everybody. He's in your waiters. That's Commedia. So, my lords and ladies, we will bring you a story that includes rain, and in just a moment, you are going to get an authentic welcome from our director, Niccolo Bartolazzi, about the Commedia show we are about to give you.